Plain tube, two frequencies. This is going to be interesting. I think I might need to get myself a tripod.